Hello there and welcome to this video. My name is Riley and today I'm going to be going over my top cryptocurrencies for January 2018. Now this is just going to be a short one, so without further ado, let's just get straight into it. The first coin I want to talk about for January 2018 is NEM. And for those who don't know, NEM is basically a platform which was built to inherently address all the issues that face cryptocurrencies today, such as scalability, ease of use and accessibility, the energy consumption, governance, incentive to use, and avoiding centralization from miners and things like that. Why do I think NEM is going to have a good January? Well, for a couple of reasons. The first reason is that we've just had the NEM WeChat wallet released. I think it would have been, it was released just last week, and that's something that they've been really working on for a while. And although it's not a really major compared to some of the other things they've got coming out, it's still a solid update nonetheless, I should say. The big thing really which I am interested in is the release of NEM Catapult 2.0, and this is really being released before December 31st, so it will probably be released by the time you are watching this video. But for those who don't know, Catapult is basically a rehaul of the NEM platform, which is allowing it to scale for institutional use, and that is a really huge thing. And I do think that is going to be something which will really affect the price over January. And also, after the Catapult is released, what they're doing to promote the new system, the new revamp system, they're having the NEM Global Hackathon. And basically, this is a development competition. I mean, I guess you can kind of compare it to Neo's DApp competition they've got going on, where developers will be developing on the NEM platform during the month of January, and then they will pick a winner out of those people who are making the applications. And this is just a good way to promote the system and to promote that the fact that it has a good use case and a multitude of use cases. Also, from a really like a technical standpoint, NEM has just come off like a huge bear run, and it's now trending to the upside with good volume keeping that upward pressure. My second coin that I want to talk about for January is Stratus. And for those who don't know, Stratus is a development platform which utilizes smart contracts in the programming languages C# and .NET, which are two really accessible programming languages. So why do I think Stratus is going to have a good January? Well, it's just had the full Node Alpha release. It would have been last week as well. Similar timing to NEM's releases as well. They're also going to have the ICO platform releasing any day now. And this is the big thing for Stratus. The ability to have ICOs is such a huge thing. Like, I can talk about different platforms, like for example, Ethereum. We saw what happened after Ethereum started to have development and ICOs just built upon its platform. The price just absolutely rocketed because it was promoting the platform and it was letting people know that this is a solid platform, this is a good platform. Also, during January, they will be releasing their first verified ICOs. And like I said, this is just good publicity, good demonstration, and hopefully all will go well with the ICOs. And also, from a little technical standpoint, just like NEM, it's kind of funny that they're quite similar. They're not really similar in application, but what in terms of this they are. The BTC chart for Stratus particularly is showing off Stratus coming off all-time lows and bouncing off those lows. Again, like NEM, with good volume raising it steadily. And that's something you really want to look for, is good volume just to keep it raising, not huge volume spikes and then decreases. You want nice volume just to slowly but surely get it up there. And my third cryptocurrency for January 2018 is none other than Substratum. And for those who don't know, Substratum is an open source blockchain platform aiming to create the decentralized web on the blockchain. It has recently just undergone testing for the platform, And the beta release is happening any day now. And also, this is like sort of, the beta release is sort of like a really big thing, obviously, because they don't have a working product yet. But also, the actual platform is expected to officially launch by January 15th. And this will be a really big one to look out for Substratum, as I expect there will be a lot of volume coming in during this time. So also, one of the reasons from a technical standpoint which I like Substratum for next month is Substratum has quite a bit of a lower market cap compared to some of the other cryptocurrencies like the two I've mentioned before, which actually gives it a lot more flexibility to move. So that influx of money will cause greater upward pressure on it. And so they were my three top cryptocurrencies for January 2018. I want to thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video or found it helpful, please leave a thumbs up and a comment below. And make sure to hit that subscribe button, as I will be bringing out future videos in the very near future, I should say.
Today, Junior!
Also, make sure to leave a comment below on what your top three cryptocurrencies are for January 2018. And as always, I'll catch you later.